has a celebration of its own.
Yeah, it's Carnival 2018 at Maria Empanada. We have Victor Arango, is that right? Did I say that correctly? Yay! Here with the dancers, we have some beautiful dancers. Luciana, and is it Nina? Is that right?
Nice.
Oh, so beautiful.
We've
been watching them getting a little sneak peek. But tell us a little bit about the celebration with Maria Empanada.
First of all, thank you for having
yes.
us here. Maria Empanada, located on Broadway and Louisiana, is hosting tomorrow, Saturday, between 6:30 and 8:30. These wonderful women.
They're beautiful.
Doing a performance for us that really is about celebrating Carnaval. Carnaval begins today in Brazil. It goes for about a week. Tomorrow is the day at Maria Empanada. We're also going to be having samba lessons.
Oh, nice.
So if you don't learn enough today, you're going to learn enough tomorrow. And there will be open dancing afterwards.
Oh, fun. Yeah.
So much fun.
And you've got beats here.
These are for you.
We must celebrate with them.
Officially crown you queens of Carnaval.
Thank you
so much. And we got to get to some of this beautiful dancing.
I know, yes. Because Carnaval, I'm from your Uruguay, they do Carnaval there too. Are you guys going to show us some moves today? Okay, yes. All right, let me put this down because I need to start dancing. Oh, here, move over so we have you each on one side.
Here.
So show us something basic first.
So the basic one.
Whew, can I give this to you? I think I'm going to need this. And you keep your, that's what I was going to ask you. Can we do a little switcheroo?
It's all on the hips, huh? Oh, my goodness. Okay.
And then we can shake.
Oh, the shake.
Oh, my goodness. And you, the wrists are up, huh?
And then if you want to try a little challenge.
Oh, let's do a little challenge. Let's do it. Come on.
We're going to start thinking about switching your weight for the back.
Okay.
Then we're gonna switch forward, then we're gonna switch foot. So we are gonna do the count of 1, 2, 3.
It looks so easy, but it's not.
See, and we don't have all of this getup, Paula. These are beautiful. Is this what they use in Brazil for Carnaval to dance in?
Yes.
Is it heavy?
It's actually not heavy at all.
No, I'm looking
it's
at it, yeah.
It's just feathers.
Right.
And some iron to hold the backpack together.
So real quick, where did you learn to do this? Have you been doing this since you were a kid?
No, I actually learned from Luciana here, who's from South Brazil.
Okay.
And so we're very lucky to have her in Denver teaching us samba classes.
Oh, can people come and learn this?
Yeah, normally I just relocated to Denver, so right now I just offer workshops.
Yes, okay.
So if anybody is interested to go to Luciana da Silva Samba Dance, you can find them on my schedule.
And ask anyone at Maria Empanada,
yes,
right?
Yes, I take part in everything at Maria Empanada. So let's go out with the ladies.
You know what, you guys
dancing,
take it.
Everyone into the weekend and Carnival. I'm going to read this information really quickly. We're coming back to you, ladies. So be ready. Carnival 2018 happening tomorrow night from 6:30 to 8:30 at Maria Empanada, Broadway, Louisiana, 1298 South Broadway, 303-934-2221. Or go to their website. Take it away, beautiful ladies.
I wonder why they didn't show us that.
Incredible.